their mood. They made us, I don't cut a bitch. I just wanted to hop on real quick to say hi. Hope everyone's doing well. I'm going down a mental health spiral. I will do a video later where I discuss that. But I just wanted to say that I have decided on a final date for that Q&A video I said I was going to do a while ago. But let's fix it. My mental health issue. So that's going to be on the 24th of October. So drop a question in the comment section. Do whatever. The edit of... Awesome, now it's okay, it's a sticker. It's a stick on, it's okay. The edit Afuma did got stolen. I think that's how you say it. Can't hear. The edit Afuma did got stolen by one more person. And one of the thieves was the anime Go. Being very childish, tell me to get a life because I'm doing what's right. Oh, it hurts, it burns. And I do disappear in sunlight, as you can see. Because I'm a vampire. Ironically enough, I actually joined Team Werewolf whenever I can. You should do so too. I will be your friend. But, oh, and I'm surprisingly enjoying having pink hair. Though I should probably brush it out. Like I said, bad mental health is why I'm wearing a hat. I typically have it up in a bun and then I stuff the bun into the hat so you can't see any of it. But, just in case you thought the pink hair was a nightmare, it's not. My friend did, though, have something I would classify as a nightmare where there were multiple me. And one of them was a baroness. I would love. I should do like a fake baroness accent on top of this one. Are there baroness? What? Because I guess when the British came over, like, their royalty probably stayed in England. I don't know much about American history. I'm not American. I just got a really bad accent according to some of my subscribers. But yeah, that's all. I got some cosplays coming up. I got the Q&A. Got some science videos. I got some gameplays. And also, I just really wanted to show off my nails. Dance with the mom.